should we stick to one madhab? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. As I have mentioned earlier, that the only thing that we are have to stick that is the Quran and the teaching of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Other than that, by sticking to any madhab, it is not obligated. It is people, those who restrict themselves to one madhab, it is their own opinion, but rather it shouldn't be like that. Like one of the hadith where the Mu'adh bin Jabal was going to the Yemen, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asking, what are you taking to the Yemen, and how are you going to judge? And the Prophet and the Mu'adh bin Jabal radiallahu anhu, he said, and I'm going to judge from the book. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked him again, what if you don't find anything in from the book of Allah, how are you going to judge? And then the Mu'adh bin Jabal replied him that I'm going to judge from the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whatever you have taught us. Now the third time the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked Mu'adh bin Jabal radiallahu anhu, like, what if you do not find the answer which I have not taught you something, how are you going to judge? And he said, I'm going to be judging according to many factors of the situation, by the experience and doing ijtihad, and I'm going to judge through that. So then the Prophet ﷺ said, you are on the right path, because this is the really a good example what is obligated to you to stick to, and other than that, everything is an opinion. Like for an example from the great four scholars of Islam, many people in the Eastern countries, they have restricted themselves to following by Imam Hanifa radiallahu rahmatullah. And some of them in other countries, they follow Imam Shafi rahmatullahi, and some of them follow Imam Ibn Hanbal rahmatullahi, and some of them follow Imam Malik rahmatullahi. So they have been called Maliki, and some of them called Hanafi, some of them called Shafi, and some of them called Hanbali. So rather, I would not ask them to do that, but rather restrict themselves to the teaching of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, and the other thing, and the other madhab, keep them broad. Like for an example, they are not the only four scholars to be followed, or restrict them to the one scholar, but rather get an opinion from all the scholars, including the four scholars, and then you make your own conclusion, make your own judgment. But those people who restrict them to the one madhab, the Prophet ﷺ did not ask them to do that. They are just following their own way because their teachers told them to do that. Their leaders, their scholars told them to do that. So it is being starting from the back, and it keep going, and everybody stick to the same madhab. And that madhab, that sect, has been dividing into two more. So those people who stick to the Quran and those who stick to the Prophet ﷺ has not been divided, but rather they stick to the Quran and the teachings of the Sahih Hadith, and everything else is in just an opinion. So you can follow any opinion you want. It is not recommended, and it is not obligated to stick to one madhab.